Alright, so boom. My name is Kip, and we're back with more Gran Turismo 7. And tonight, we'll be doing some go-kart racing courtesy of Daily Race A on the Eiger Nordwind. This is my first time driving with a go-kart, so don't judge me if I'm absolute ass. Actually, do judge me, because I've go-karted in real life, so Gran Turismo 7 can't be that much different. Oh. Me and my big mouth. The trick to go-karts is do not be afraid to slide. But also don't smack the wall. Okay, this is going about as well as I expected it to. Try this again. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, we got it. Alright. Okay. So you can't flat out there. The elevation change is too much to try and flat out. Unless I'm just doing it wrong. Which is the more likely case. Thank you. All right. We put the number on the board. Right. Not a bad time. You don't think so? I may be wrong. I'm here, might as well, you know, take a good look at the scenery, you know, admire the scenery. How y'all doing? I hope y'all are having a good time. I hope y'all living good, eating good, sleeping good. I hope y'all are healthy and happy. Me, I'm good. I'm in a good place right now. I'm taking care of things that need to be taken care of in personal life and real life, so I can keep on making these video game videos for y'all, man. So I can keep making a fool of myself for y'all. So I can keep showing y'all how nice I am. So I can keep talking my shit. Feel me? For the people that want to see me, I appreciate y'all. It's time to do the damn thing. right, let's do it, man. We go karting. Man, they got some good times. Grid start. Go. This is fun. I'm sure it wasn't fun for him. Oh, they disappeared. Go. Feel like I'm at fun spot. Let's go. Oh no. Go. Oh, my boy. Look at him go. Oh, that was fun. I enjoyed that. Yeah, in terms of realisticness, I'll say that's pretty much go-karting. Things be sliding. That's what makes them fun. I want to do that again. Yeah, I definitely want to do that again. That was fun. It's nothing like a relaxing, low stakes, fun race with friends to really get the serotonin pumping and whatnot. Yeah, man. Let's give it one more go. See if I can get a better time on this qualifier. go ahead and dial in. Try that again. Oh, I gotta hit that again. Once more, I wonder if anybody was able to flat out this. That turn gonna be the death of me. Love's gonna get you killed, but pride's gonna be the death. Go. I don't know if that's a good time. Oh, damn. All I did was try to adjust my vision. All it took was that split second of me adjusting my vision. Jesus Christ. All right, let me try to lock in a little bit so I could get a decent qualifier time at least. Thank you. right. Great too. See if I can knock out another one real quick. There goes my attempt. There goes my last attempt. Oh man. See, this is how you first learn how to drift. You learn how to drift by learning how to do a donut. So this is just me, you know, doing a little dibbling and dabbling in the drifting. Oh man. All right. Let's do it. I'm ready. Let's get the carton. Dookie freak. Oh man. Let's go, man. Let's see how many people violate the grid. Boy, shaking like a stripper. These are go-karts, not bumper cars. Oh man. Nobody told them to be so slow going into the corner. Man. Ha ha ha. somebody else wipe out? See, it wasn't just me. Oh God. Yeah, I'm not focused at all. It's all good though. This is just for fun. I'm having fun at this point. Alright, let's go. Gotta chill. I lost it, but I got it back. How you doing? I don't even care at this point. I'm just having fun. All right, let's go. I came in dead last, and I don't even care. Oh, man. What a wacky way to race. But it was fun. I had fun. That's all that matters. I could do one more. Fuck it. Let's go. Get some real go-karting experience in, you feel me? Keep it going, man. Let's keep the fun going. I got one more in me. a new best time, at least.
All right. Try it again.
Try that again. Right? Not quite. Right. Oh no, I was not locked in at all. Thank you.
Damn. I'm out of it.
Let me make sure my settings is good though. Because the vibration feels very strong for some reason. Let's do this like Brutus.
Damn. Damn. Oh my God. Please. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh no. That's real unfortunate. Yeah, the vibrations is crazy.
Thank you.
Damn, sucks to be you. That's that. Oh, that was fun. That's a neat little mode that, you know, you don't see come around very often. Actually, this is the first time I've ever seen a go-karting event. Maybe there's an offline go-karting event, but I haven't seen it. That's one of those things that's so under the radar and not catered to when it comes to Gran Turismo that can't really blame anyone if that's something that flies completely under the radar. But it was cool that they introduced it to daily races and I had fun, man. What can I say? I had fun. It's always nice to do something a little different, whether it's rally racing, whether it's formula racing, whether it's, you know, the Red Bull racing, all that good stuff. Even Group 1. I haven't done a Group 1 race yet, so I'm kind of waiting on that. In sport mode, at least. I've done Group 3, Group 4. I haven't even done Group 2 yet. But that's another story for another time and another video. Right now we're talking about go-karting. There you go. Man, what do you see, the open parking lot? I wonder if you can park there. Something you gotta experiment with. We're just gonna skip that. A little hop. Gran Turismo 7 is a beautiful game. Even the backdrops they put hella attention to, which is great. I wish they would put more attention into working consoles, working center consoles, and infotainment for the cars. That would be dope. And look at that food. What kind of food is that? I want some of that bread. Give me that bread. But anyway, man, I'm just rambling at this point. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me once again. Be sure to like the video if you liked it. And subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll catch you in the next one. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Peace.